नमस्कार, आई एम गोगी फ्रॉम हाउ टू डू इट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लेटिंग यू नो समथिंग अबाउट दिस फिलिप्स स्मार्ट एलईडी बल्ब, दैट हाउ यू कैन रीसेट दिस स्मार्ट बल्ब, बिकॉज मेनी टाइम इट हैपेंस विद अस दिस वी सेट अप दिस डिवाइस वी नॉट एबल टू यूज दिस बिकॉज any problem or our change, if we change the Wi-Fi connection, Wi-Fi password or anything, then we want to reset this device and connect it again. But how we can do so, watch the video till the end and learn how to reset this Philips Smart LED bulb. Now I'm going to telling you that how you can reset this device. As you can see, it's just working on my mobile phone and I can control this. And after that, if you want to reset this device, you have to just press this button on and off for 3 to 5 times. That will be depend if its color changed on after three times to blue, that means it has been reset and it's on now on pulse mode. Now what we have to do, we have to just click on this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now it has been changed to blue, that means it has been reset right now. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share with your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe and hit bell icon for get more videos like this. Be with us, keep learning how to do it.